Okay, okay.
I gotta look that up.
She's like size B, I would make a guess. In her normal state, when she transforms, she gets a size A, but size B is average. I'd take it. You can look it up. I mean, see what I'm talking about. Just type in UNI from Hyperdimension Neptunia. She's obviously not too young because they, on a breast size comparison chart, they actually tell you her size. If they don't tell you the size of children, so that helps a little bit.
That's funny.
Yeah, even though Japan is Japan, they still restrict telling you the size of the child's rack. Or lack thereof.
I swear, that's like one of the funniest things I've ever heard.
heard out of my mouth.
That, and I'm top 10 for days.
Top 10 for days?
Yeah, Yumi's pretty cool. I'm okay with that.
Your body is ready for that.
Me?
Your body is ready. My body is ready. My body is ready.
I spend 16 hours running a company.
You spend 16 hours a day playing Smash.
That was one of the greatest things I've ever heard.
If I was Hungry Box, I would have replied with, "Just do it!" According to my PB, I'm in Villa. But I just got out of the junkyard and now I'm gonna go and train. My PB video is lying to me. Yay for no European or no Australians playing this game. Because it's 10 in the morning in Australia. So they'd be the only ones up at this hour. Or Afghanistan and all those nations in the Middle East. It'd be 5 in the morning, 6 in the morning.
That was all.
I'm gonna have to work on this equipping. Yeah, that's where a route comes in, though. So I won't worry about worrying. I won't worry about equipping. Worrying about. Don't you worry about me.
Oh my god.
I'm tired, leave me alone, stop bullying me!
So I'm watching your stream and Lebowski on Netflix. He's farming me like my asshole.
Listen here. I see what you did there. Attack him! I hate my controller.
Oh,
my controller dies. You didn't do nothing. Yet. Just wait.
I'll do everything.
It'll happen.
Is that box where they can attack?
Yeah, that's your reach.
Oh.
And this game is hard to play with a bad movement stick. My stick is just so terrible.
That's an interesting battle.
Oh man, those Dagoos. Main enemy of this, main little weak enemy of this game. They create fan service scenes because they're slimy. And just do this math equation. Japan plus slime plus girls equals equals a preferred country.
He's a pervert.
Pervert.
Have you seen Travis?
I'm a pervert too, because this game allows you to walk and aim the camera, but you can aim the camera at this certain spot right here that you'll see in the stream. What am I supposed to do? I don't think I'm supposed to. I don't remember having to go this far.
Breaking the phone.
Yep. Oh, I think I have an item to get out of here. Yeah, I'm supposed to go to the guild. Defeat 3 Dagoos and 3 radishes. Yay for killing vegetables. Does that count? No, that doesn't count. That's bullshit. If you're too strong, you can do a preemptive strike in this game, but if you're way overpowered by the monster you're trying to preemptive strike, you'll kill them instantly without having to battle. So I did that, but it didn't count as killing them for a quest. That's bullcrap. Let me handle
this. Wow. See ya in hell, isn't it?
I think it'd be faster just to eject and go back in. I won't preemptive strike no more. I thought it would count.
Everyone, let's go all out. See ya in hell.
I'll use my true power.
Theodore Hunter, State of Israel, the world that is in your dream.
Now you're just making fun of me. Be careful what you wish for, punk.
Alright, I'll be your opponent. Excellent.
Man, this quest is going to be stupid. I've got to find a way to maximize, to make
everyone,
it faster.
My turn. The pace. See ya in hell. My turn, isn't it? If we plan to escape, now's the time.
You ever have a voice actor in a video game that you play a lot, and you get used to hearing a voice, and then you play another video game, and then the same voice actress plays a, or actor plays a character in that game, and you just can't think of the game, think of the character she's playing. All you can think about is the character that they played in the first game. You ever have someone have an experience like that?
No, I just have one where,
animes can count too.
Like voice actors where, I know who they are, but I just can't pin it on my head, or, you know.
Oh, yeah. But I do that a lot, considering. If I don't know something and I really care, it bugs me to death until I figure it out.
Where I love this movie so much, it gets better every time you watch it. And this game is so weird.
Am I supposed to go in? Oh! Okay, I remember. I have to do another quest. This quest system is annoying sometimes.
I'd want to do a casual playthrough in this game.
The one I have?
But I don't have a PS3.
Do I have... I don't have no dot antennas. Yeah, this game's fun. When you ignore the child pervert section. It's a very fun game. I like the Hyperdimension Neptunia series as a whole, but the first game is garbage in everything, but it's still fun. But then this game improved a lot, and then the next game is about the same. If you like fourth wall breaking and fan service combo.
Oh god, I don't like fan service. I've been like... There's a lot of anime I probably don't watch anymore. Or like I've been becoming strict with anime I like, you know?
You should watch a lot more key anime. They're all great.
Key anime?
Yeah, like Canon, Air, Clannad, and Rewrite. I mean not Rewrite,
oh, yeah.
Lowbusters.
Most definitely.
When you're contemplating watching Brotherhood, that's a definite. Why haven't you seen it yet? I mean, that's a good anime. It's a very brilliant. Then, Soul Eater's a good choice for everybody.
Oh yeah, I watched that one.
You don't like fan service, so I can't recommend Heaven's Lost Prophecy.
Oh yeah, sadly I watched that too. I had to suffer through it. I was more interested in the angel life and stuff, you know, the lore, but the perversion... so annoying.
I suffered through the perversion. I was cheering on Tomoki to get with the main angeloid. I was rooting for him, but it never happened. Not after two seasons, not after two movies. I even read the whole manga.
And all he did was break her heart, literally.
Oh, yeah. But it's all good in the end, except for them being together. They kind of tease it, like, oh, hey, this is going to happen in the next chapter, if there was one.
No matter who we face, we cannot run. Let me do this. I'm sorry. I'm ready.
That's another one I could recommend. The Disgaea anime is funny. It's typical NIS fourth wall. Non-existing.
Okay.
If you ever heard of the Disgaea games.
I do have Edna.
Huh? You've heard of Etna?
Oh no, I just heard of Etna, the devil girl.
Yeah. She's the main character's little servant, slave person. It's really weird, they use a different term. Vassal. Yeah, that's the term they use. What's another? Lucky, you've probably ever seen Lucky Star.
Well, I've seen, like, some episodes.
Grisaya no Kajits, the second season, flawless anime. It's the most epic, I think I've already described it to you, the main, most badass main character.
Lock Horizon's pretty good.
I haven't seen it, but I know it's something like Sword Art.
Yeah.
The hell?
Another one. Crap. I watch a lot of fan service centered anime. This is tough.
My mind is clear. All right. Who wants to die first?
I'm actually getting a lot of my a lot of my anime I'm trying to think of from looking at my wall.
No way!
I have a poster of about 20, 25 different animes hanging on my wall.
But I think Excel World is pretty cool, especially the game.
Oh, I'm gonna watch it one day, maybe in K-On.
You haven't seen K-On?
Oh, no. I need to see more Slice of Life animes. I've only seen the one Slice of Life anime that people even recognize as a Slice of Life anime. Hell, some people don't even think of it as a Slice of Life. They just think of it as the anime to watch if you watch anime. If you watch anime and you haven't seen this yet, I don't even want to become your friend anymore. That was a long chapter.
The crossroads of defeat.
I have a feeling, though, this is going to be a short game. Yeah, people relate Lucky Star to anime more than they do FMA Brotherhood. They just say FMA Brotherhood, along with Steins Gate, are the two perfect animes. They are must-watches. Well, people, you can kind of say people add Cowboy Bebop into that, too.
Yeah.
But I hear more Steins Gate and Brotherhood than Bebop. Sailor Moon is another obvious choice to watch if you haven't seen Sailor Moon's four seasons. Or you can follow Sailor Moon Crystal if you want to stick to the manga. I stopped watching after episode 9. I need to finish it.
I think that's probably where I stopped watching as well.
That art style just got tiring after a while. I didn't like it. The 3D transformations.
Oh, you know Sailor Moon?
Yeah.
Oh no, I was talking about Lucky Star.
Oh. I was saying Sailor Moon is an anime that's pretty good to watch.
Yeah.
All four seasons. Or if you want to stick to the manga, watch Crystal.
I'll throw my all into this. I don't intend to lose to anyone.
So is Crystal like the Brotherhood to Fullmetal Alchemist?
The Brotherhood to Fullmetal Alchemist, the Dragon Ball Z Kai to Dragon Ball Z?
Yeah.
No way!
Yeah, it's based on the manga. It sticks as close to it as possible.
Interesting.
But the art style, man, I don't know. Maybe you can get used to it, but it's just not for me. I watched all four seasons of Sailor Moon and they had their awesome transformations, but Sailor Moon Crystal just changes transformations to 3D, and it's ugly 3D.
Hmm.
I'm nitpicking, but...
Mm-hmm.
Be like, oh, if you're a fan, you'd watch Crystal and like it. If you were a fan, you would not tell me what to watch and just shove it at your butt. Those type of people who say, well, if you're a real fan, you blah blah blah. I just take this middle finger I'm holding up and put it where the sun don't shine.
Yeah.
Figuratively, of course. As a line from Hellsinger Bridge says, take this finger and shove it up your ass. And now I'm on fucking fire. Oh man, Hellsinger Bridge just is amazing. Oh yeah, Hellsing. If you ain't seen that yet, you need to, dude.
No, I haven't.
It's the most badass anime without a story so far. It has a story without much character development, is what I meant. It has some, but it's just not enough. But the epicness of the anime makes up for it tenfold. If you like literally oceans of blood from millions of dead people, you should watch Hellsing Ultimate.
Hmm. There's just so much I need to watch, like Better Call Saul, the new Game of Thrones season. There's just so much I need to catch up from. I can't be bothered to watch a series now. Oh, a House of Cards too. I need to watch that. Ray Donovan.
Yeah, I know that, Phil. I have about 50 anime I want to watch. I don't care about American television. Nothing interests me, except for Walking Dead.
Breaking Bad's amazing.
Yeah, I don't care for Breaking Bad. I don't care for Game of Thrones. You'll never
take my turn. You would like it if you like Attack on Titan.
I'll use my true power. Game of Thrones?
Mm-hmm.
I gave it a try.
Oh, okay.
But I also quit Attack on Titan after 9 episodes. That's a series I need to continue. Well, I was watching it when it was first coming out in 2013. It's the heroine's turn. So I wasn't too into in subs yet. So maybe now that I can watch subs, maybe I can watch Attack on Titan. I don't want to watch the dubbed.
Yeah, I watched it in sub.
No offense to the dub, and I've been to conventions in Georgia where the actors are talking about how it's amazing. I just like watching it in what I originally watched it in. Apparently all the voice actors for Attack on Titan are very proud of it. So it might be one of those good dubs, but I won't ever know because I won't ever watch it.
Say you have something like illegal in your house, and a cop someone stole something and you have the cops over, can they do anything about the illegal stuff?
What do you mean, prove it's not yours?
Because, like, in the Big Lebowski, he called him because something, his car was stolen, and, like, he has a little, bowling pin pipe and some, you know, on the plate, and he's just looking at it, and he doesn't say anything. Doesn't hear either.
If something gets snuck into your house that's illegal and then have the police caught on you, if you can prove it's not yours, they can't do nothing, did it? Because there's no evidence that's yours. And I'm going to say that with a 90% certainty, because I could be wrong. But maybe not.
I don't know, it just seemed weird for the cops to not do anything.
Some cops are lazy.
He even looked mad when he saw, he's like, what the hell is this?
What the fuck? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is that? No! My You don't understand. We'll retreat for now. You're wasting my time. This music's so great.
I wonder what people in the future or aliens thinking of our culture because of Japan.
Who knows, maybe our culture will evolve in Japan culture. And the whole world of 20 years from now will be nothing but perverts. My turn.
That's weird. I think I was looking at pictures or theories of human evolution. And it showed pictures of humans with like big eyes like anime characters.
That's a possibility. It's a very scary one, but...
Mm-hmm.
Please tell me I can kill you in one hit.
Everyone, please. And people are gonna be like, wow, you can actually look like anime characters. And then they're gonna look, you know, sit and look at old movies and stuff and be like...
What the fuck?
Those aren't humans. These anime characters look more like us.
Their works of fiction look like us, so... Wait, were they... drawing images of what future humans would look like?
Right.
They were smarter than we thought they were.
They were smart, but they were perverts.
Why is that girl's panties off? What are those tentacles doing? Oh no!
Is that a slimy tentacle?
What is Satan and Slender Man doing to that poor preteen?
Why do they have cat ears in the tail?
And before that actually exists, by the way.
Genetics, maybe. Time to run. That's also another thing I think I read, is that human evolution, they might experience or experiment with genetics and stuff, to where we can get traits from animals, like night vision from cats.
I don't think they're working on that right now. I mean, it could be possible, but right now they're working on how to create your own baby.
Yeah.
I mean, they're working on it, although they're not really supposed to.
Of course, another one was cyber evolution, or cyborgs.
Everyone's against them creating your own baby. It's messing with God's will. It's a taboo, but they're still working on it. And if it becomes legal, you can create your own superhuman baby. Give them all the best qualities in a human. All you have to do is raise them right. You'll have a person that can lift 500, 800 pounds by the time they're a teenager.
Then watch it all go downhill when they discover alcohol.
When they realize that they're a created baby and just don't care anymore.
Really?
That's what happened to this bodybuilder. It was this kid who was raised as a bodybuilder as a kid through an abusive father. He was known as the world's strongest child. But once he found out that what his father did, when he turned into a middle-aged teenager, he just quit the whole thing. He lost his six-pack abs and his ability to lift hundreds of pounds. He was lifting hundreds of pounds by the time he was a old kid, young teenager. That's how buff and strong he is. But yeah, now he's just your standard young adult, gaining a little fat, working at an amusement park.
That's the picture of humans in 100,000 years.
I'll look at it after stream. Remind me. I'll, this game is long, I'll forget.
Yeah.
Yeah, did you ever hear of that kid? He was popular on the internet in the year 2007, 2008, 2006 even.
What was that?
The world's strongest kid, a bodybuilder, at the age of 6 and 7.
Jeez.
Lifting hundreds of pounds by the time he was 10. They put me and you to shame. Well, I put me to shame. I don't know how much you can lift, but he puts me to shame. And I can probably lift over my head for about 10 seconds to 20 seconds. I can lift probably about 100 pounds. I would probably do 125 if it was something really important to do.
I can't even lift.
I try to keep myself in, you know, a little bit of muscular shape, but I also mix that in with a lifestyle where I do absolutely nothing else. To sit around doing nothing. It's actually a lot. It's not as bad as it would seem. I'm not unhealthy. It's a miracle. Well, I assume I'm not unhealthy. I haven't had a heart attack yet, so that's step one.
Yeah.
Step one is to admit there's a problem, but what if there's no problem? Yay, now time to fight the twins. I'm gonna bully children. Yay. Fun times. It's their fault for having trust issues. Oh no, the children are after this guy.
It's the heroine's turn! I'm going now! You better be ready. Let me handle this. I can't lose yet.
Now I bully children. Isn't that your favorite part of the day is when you get to bully children?
What?
On Call of Duty.
Oh, yeah.
Not some sadistic freak, you know. I'm tired. Ignore me.
You'll corrupt our minds.
Everyone I know says weird things when they're tired.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody can shatter our feelings.
My turn.
Can they shatter your feelings, Scalix?
Okay.
Excellent. Enemy defeated.
Get out of my way.
You take the red or blue?
I'll take the blue.
You got the blue Pokemon cartridge?
Blue's my favorite, yes. I always play Pokemon Blue and chose Charizard just to be a rebel. Vice versa, I chose Blastoise on the red cartridge. Poor Venusaur, no one cares. And if you care, you're a liar.
I wish you could, make random commands with Moobot.
You can't?
Or at least I don't know how.
That's not it. Oh, yeah, it is. There's probably a bot where you can. Or if you know code or know someone that does know code, you can have them create your own bot.
Mm-hmm.
Some streamers do that.
rodent. Let me do this. It's the heroine's turn. I'm so excited. My turn.
I like the way Enchanted Arms plays, though.
Enchanted Arm? I think I've heard of that.
Yeah, strange. For 4 hours one day, no one came, though.
What is it about?
I partially remember. I think it's about Asuma, who has this power with his right hand or left hand, and this, I think, part golem or something. I think that's all I remember. Something about his arm. That's cool.
That reminds me of a similar story.
You can have, like, golems with you in your team. It's pretty cool.
Golems, man, they're powerful as hell.
Some are weak, though. Oh.
All the ones you ever fight in the Tales of series are always powerful. They're some of the most powerful enemies in the game. Dang, this chapter is very long. Where do I go now? Oh, okay. So what's you up to at this moment? All the waste of time. Because I think I went the wrong way.
Whoa. These theories. Holy crap, that makes so...
I'll use my true power.
This theory makes so much sense.
I'll defend game industry's peace.
Yeah, that makes sense as well.
What happened?
So
there's a theory that, Walter and Lebowski is, he's, like, imagined everything. And they come up with a lot of explanations that make sense.
Illuminati confirmed.
I can't believe people are analyzing this so much.
Oh man, you'd be surprised. People analyzed Rugrats.
Oh yeah.
Wild Thornberries.
Really?
Any cartoon from the 90s.
You'll never take David. My
turn. It's scary.
Never. I'll use my true power. It's
and I have no one to hold me.
I'm so excited. This is world record pace.
My turn.
Yep. Even though I got lost. A lot.
I'm so excited. It's the heroine. Let me do this.
This is a fucking long ass chapter. This chapter is about to double the length of chapter one. Unless it ended a while back and I didn't pay attention.
Man, people are so crazy with it. Like, they can make so much sense. And can be, some can be so really stupid.
Yes. Oh, man. Like, it's not even something you should put thought into.
Yeah. First, I got some fungus.
Where next? Is now the time I go to Lean Box? Nope. Alright, now's the time I get the stuff for Lean Box. Yay, time for RNG fetch quests.
Holy crap! That's crazy! If that's the case, this could be the deepest movie ever. A lot of these are about Walter.
One of the characters just being insane, basically. Everything around him is delusional.
Delusions.
And there's one where, the scene with the guy pissing on the dude's rug. It's him telling the story of it. It didn't happen.
What the hell?
I didn't see anything.
This was a valued rug. It's as if he's formulating the story up to that point. Oh my god, that's so cool.
Get ready for some punishment.
I love this movie. Are you in a toy box?
I am in a level that has a lot of gaming ripoffs. I have the L block from Tetris as an enemy too.
That's good.
It's called the Terrorist.
Everyone, let's go all out. That was easy. Let me do
it. Man, that's crazy.
It's the heroine's turn. I'm so excited. I've been waiting.
I don't know exactly how many enemies I need to kill. I guess I should have paid attention. One more terrorist and three more lion invaders.
But wait.
I've been
there's more.
If the dude doesn't exist and he's a part of his mind, then how did he? Then why is the car there? When Walter jumped out of the car, there was no one to take the wheel. He was driving alone. If he doesn't exist, then the car wouldn't exist. There's a plot hole.
People find plot holes in anything, even a plot hole proof movie.
Mm-hmm. Larry? Who's Larry in the movie? Oh yeah, how can I forget? He's a kid. Is your home a blur? Holy crap! Larry the man is here. But why refer to Walter as a singular if he has the if the dude is with him? Holy crap.
God.
This stuff is blowing my mind.
Mind is blown all over the floor. I won't clean it up.
Level up.
Flawless victory. Damn, how long is this chapter? At the beginning, I thought this game could be beaten in under an hour.
Oh, jeez!
That's what I'm saying.
It's for... Ooh, that Xbox girl. it's 54 minutes and you haven't beat Chapter 2.
I don't even know how close I am to being done with Chapter 2.
My god.
That's not the real Xbox girl, though. That's her assistant.
Oh.
The Xbox girl has twice the size rack.
Oh. Well, this isn't as better.
That's how you can tell. The actual Xbox one has, we'll say, size F. Maybe E. I don't really know sizes. I know they're not G-worthy. G's the unrealistic size that you see in, like, High School of Dad.
Yeah.
From the, nurse. After I get into like 4, 5, and 6, those chapters are done in a flash. I'm not quite sure about chapter 3. Once I get this run on YouTube, after I get done with it, I need to rewatch it and write down the route. That was fun to do in Victory. I thought it'd be fun in this game too.
I don't learn by writing it down. I learn just by repeatedly playing it.
I could do that too, but I'm bad at memorization. We have to do things in order. Although it doesn't seem like this game is as bad as Victory. The other game, I Hyperdimension game I run.
You think New Game Plus would be faster?
Yeah. I can't beat this game on normal New Game in a speedrun. I gave up routing that shit. Too underleveled. The enemies in this game are... They give the enemies in this game way too much HP. And your accuracy to their evasiveness is completely unbalanced. If your accuracy is like 10 below their evasiveness, you can miss all your attacks.
Wow.
It's severely awful. So I gave up routing normal new games.
Where were you speedrunning before?
This is the second game in the Hyperdimension Neptunia franchise. The one I was speedrunning those months ago is Hyperdimension Neptunia Victory, the third one in the franchise.
Oh.
This one has better graphics of the whole series, the best graphics of the whole series. I don't know why they turned them down for the third game. And this game, during all the cutscenes, they have 3D models, as you can see. But in Victory, they have normal, flat, 2.5D model. Hmm. 25% of the game is voice acted, the other 75% you have to read. This game, it's 50-50. The first game, everything was voice acted. Now it's time for the best music in the game that I'll only hear for like 40 seconds. It's called it's called something. Magnolias. Think of a Harry Potter spell or something. It probably sounds just like it. This one's metal, man. It gets me pumped. Not really metal, but it gets me pumped. Like metal. All right, that's it for this best music in the game. That was fun. Yeah, about 4 or 5 more minutes. Chapter 2 will last 3 times longer than Chapter 1. I get to go to this place again. Yay, music. I get to do 2 of the exact same boss battle. 5 seconds of each other. I fight a boss, and then the boss powers up, but looks exactly the same, and then I get to fight it again. Dang, that was almost a double kill. Okay, now time for Powered Up Edition.
Oh,
Oh gosh. Lifehouse made a post about a Nickelback camp, and I just can't wait to cringe at the comments. Oh. I saw that comment coming a mile away.
But come on, it's Nickelback. Best band in North America, right? Oh, god damn.
At least a lot of these guys are being nice. But there's always that one edgy 12-year-old that says, "Oh, we're on Nickelback Shock."
Nickel sack sucks to sack.
I'm like, well, that's just your opinion, man.
Oh my, that's not my opinion, it's the truth.
Right? It's a fact.
What I say is fact. It's been proven. Everyone agrees with me. I don't. Shut up! Speaking of concerts, there's gonna be a concert by a character named 5PB, named after the company 5PB. Mm-hmm. Very creative with the naming there. I really should do a 24-hour stream to raise some money so I can get these Hyperdimension games on the Vita. But no one would donate that. I could do 24-hour straight speedruns of this game, and then to kill myself afterwards. I think I'm almost done with chapter 2. It's happening! Yay, I get 5PB on my team. I'm every user. Yay, I'm on chapter 3. Didn't think I'd ever reach it. I don't know if I'd want to visit a place called the Severed Dimension. It'd sound like I'd die or something if I go to it.
I found something good.
Did I go the wrong way? I don't know, how did I go the wrong way? Oh. Okay. Time to fight a dragon called the Ryu D.
All
Hey, I almost killed you in one turn.
No, finally you beat chapter 2.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm starting to think this game is actually going to be longer than Victory. Where do I go next? Planet 2. It's a good thing the map tells you where to go next. Victory didn't do that a lot. Which is why I had to type the right route down.
Oh, have you seen Nightcrawler?
Nightcrawler. Is it an anime?
The movie?
Don't think so.
I thought it was a pretty good movie.
When you talk about movies, there's a good chance I've probably not seen it. Especially when I started anime watching in 2012 and just stopped American TV watching.
That's kind of funny. We kind of become opposites. I've kind of been diverging from anime and watching more American.
That's actually kind of weird. When I was introduced to anime, other than Dragon Ball Z and Pokemon and stuff, in 2012, I was like, what is this TV garbage? I literally don't even have cable. I haven't had cable in years. Believe how long I've been streaming. I know it's funny. It's the heroine's turn. Just kidding. I feel so bad for Pirachu. He's such a tiny mouse and we kick his ass like 20,000 times in this game. I want Pirachu and Pikachu to be like battle each other one day.
I want you to finish the game in under 3 hours.
Oh man, I'm trying. I want to at least get under what my very first, my blind speed run of victory was. My blind speed run of victory was 2.5 hours.
Did good.
Then my current world record's 1 hour 46. So I lowered it by 44 minutes. So far I can see my maximum of being at this point probably be 1 hour to 1 hour 5. I probably could sub hour chapter 2 if I knew where to go and what to do.
Oh geez, an E3 2015 recap by game trailers, it's 1 hour and 39 minutes.
Holy guacamole.
too long for me.
Too hardcore, five me. Or, dang, I ruined it. Go away, everybody, I ruined the joke. It's three hardcore, five me. Alright, now it's time to punish children again and destroy a pervert. I'm getting two stones with one bird.
For durian?
Dang, Compa, calm down. These are good guys that we're fighting here. No need to, be all high and mighty. Nobody can shatter our feelings. I know I can do it. Let me handle this. Whoops. That's a waste of time. Yay, now he's licking them. Licky, licky, licky. They're just letting them get away with it, just standing there, watching them. Poor kids. Now we do something. Let me do this! I'll defend game industry peace! I'm ready! The maiden said... Let me handle this!
Man.
Jeez.
The axe in Gears of War. I know the chapters in the act are roughly about 8 minutes long. And there's like four or five in an act.
So it's like 25 minutes per act?
20, 25? 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, almost an hour. Or I don't know.
Holy hell in a hellhole.
See, it takes about 3 hours to do Gears of War 2, so. Yeah.
Now, that's some dedication. The longest thing I've ever, the longest game I've ran is either Perfect Dark 100% or Yoshi's Island any percent. They're both pretty close in terms of time at the 2.5 hour mark.
But my, the time, the best segments is 3 hours and 25 minutes, but I can make it faster than that. If the game lets me.
It's all about the game lacking you that day.
Yeah.
You're my opponent. I'll use my true power, right?
I'll uphold my own justice.
My turn? I'll use my true power.
My whip. Chop.
My turn, isn't it?
My whip.
I'll finish this beautifully.
My whip.
My turn. I'll use my true cup.
Not bad.
That may be the end of chapter 3, I think. I don't know. Chapters in this game are wonky. Oh no, it's not over yet.
It's not ogre.
It's not ogre yet. It's ogre when I say it's ogre. Alright, now it's chapter over.
I want a speedrun too. I like speedrun Gears too, so I try to get through these.
Speedrun the Gears trilogy all in a row.
Oh god, I don't like Gears 1 though, it's too clunky.
Heck, even add Judgment to the mix.
We don't talk about that game.
Is it bad or something?
Not many people like it.
Does it not feature the main characters or something?
Well, it has Baird in it. I don't know, I just don't think I like it.
Alright. Here's what you do. You do a 24-hour stream, but you do six Gears of War 2 runs in a row. From start to end.
Oh boy. I actually call that a suicide stream.
Watch me literally jump off a bridge.
I'm gonna kill myself in Gears this many times.
Legit. This is legit, y'all.
I do want to do a charity stream. Play Ninja Gaiden 2 for every death I have. Someone donates a dollar.
someone. Not you.
They pledge it all. I think it'd be cool if I did that, though.
Yeah. It'd be something you'd have to set up for a while. Mm-hmm. See if you can get other people's support and tweet it out.
Mm-hmm.
I'll massacre you!
I'll massacre you. Oh, that's mean. You are a mean person.
Oh god, they're talking about the crystal skulls on ancient aliens.
It's the heroine's turn!
But what if the aliens made the crystal skulls as ancient astronauts tend to believe?
Well, you see, no.
Man, there's so many things I want to do. It was like, make a... get some people to come in, make a parody of an ancient aliens that's like, just, like, it looks so authentic, like the real show, and just make some BS claims.
That'll be great.
I got a perfect idea for the first episode. It's like, electronic music has been getting pretty popular, and a certain genre has been as well. Dubstep. What if it's made by aliens?
Dun dun dun.
And have a claim to have a signal sent to Earth, and be like, just dubstep clip sounds from someone's. It's like, this came to us. So it's probably proof that there are aliens out there.
It'd be hard to get people to believe you, though. This isn't the 1940s when someone actually did that on a radio and people thought it was aliens.
But I do find it interesting that the skulls are made so perfect on a microscopic level, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. It's a miracle!
There's no way ancient humans could have done that.
Unless they are monks. Or wait. I'm tired. Aliens. Yeah, they're monks. They built the pyramids and everything. Oh, goddamn monks.
They really say that all the time, as ancient astronaut theorists tend to believe or suggest.
In other words, we want you to believe. Please believe us.
Right.
You threaten game industry. All right. I'll be your opponent. I shall end you.
For the sake of our goddess.
It's the heroine's turn. I've been waiting. I'm ready. Let me handle this.
Son of a bitch.
Son of a...
Son of a mother...
I'll use my true power. What I uphold is justice. No way.
I need to level up a lot. I can shave a lot of time if I can just kill these bosses in one hit. You're supposed to lose that fight in normal new game. It's probably just faster to kill her instead of dying.
Son of a
You know, at this rate, I think I am gonna be faster than victory. I really think I can finish the game within 10 minutes.
Wait, really?
Yeah. And then, if just once I can level up my characters a lot more and then maximize the route, I'd probably get a 125 on this game. Probably a 120.
Holy crap. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. It's only chapter 2 that has stuff for you to do. It seems like the rest of these chapters are just a couple of fights. We cannot run.
Wow. You could probably actually watch a lot of these runs then. Because it's pretty short.
Yeah.
Goonies, babe.
Why did you put fucking skill seal on my... Ooh, you son of a... Fuck you, Pikachu! I'm gonna predict my time to be a 143. That's my prediction.
Don't stop yourself there.
Don't stop believing.
Make your dreams come true.
Let your dreams be dreams. Do it! Don't stop believing. Just do it.
Mm.
Yeah, another anime you should watch. Hyperdimension Neptunia. I actually finished this anime last night. It was great. It's a completely original story while actually not being much different than the actual games, but it's a combination of the second and third game. It's weird. But it's funny. Tons of fourth wall breaking, man. Like, they talk about the fact that they're an anime a lot.
I'll defend game industry's
All right. Let me do this. My turn.
Man, I wish this site would enable me to save it.
What site?
That lets you put, like, generate random words and stuff. The settings you have.
I've seen a site that did that. There's some epic music. I need to listen to this soundtrack more. Stay away from me, you blue flower of death.
use my true power.
The maiden sent me.
I'll defend King.
Why did you fucking burn? There's a bullshit fucking dungeon. You don't understand.
I understand all.
I was overestimating how fast it was. I don't think I can get done with one more fight in a minute and 20 seconds.
Nothing is impossible.
Oh man, those are truer words have never been spoken. Two more fights. Okay. Yep, I definitely won't get two more fights done in 15 seconds.
Yes, you will.
10, 9, 8.
We cannot run.
Well, time's up. That was my guesstimate.
You guesstimate.
What do I want?
What I uphold is justice. What I... It's the heroine. I'll use my true power. Let me handle this.
Thank you.
This is a cool thing, though. Eureka! I like it. Basically,
you can put like settings and stuff, and rewrite rules, and you can basically mess with these settings and stuff to generate a paragraph,
and then the paragraph basically replicates what your constructed language might look like.
That's neat.
I'm having fun with this.
We're fine, because we're right. Invincible.
I'll be your opponent.
I'll use my true power.
Annihilation to all.
When it generates it, you can find out what doesn't look right or what you don't want. It's pretty cool.
Hour 48 minutes and 7 seconds.
Nice. You did it.
Awesome time, because two people died, but okay. I'll take it.
Everyone prepared?